Hey everybody, Mac the Monster, back with Diablo 3. We're gonna try a level 30 T7 Rift. Hopefully, I don't get anything nasty because it's gonna be probably challenging enough as it is. And we're gonna get challenged right off the bat. That woke us up. Not ready yet.
I do not have enough mana. The spirits aid me. Cannot do that.
I don't know which way to go. Let me try it.
Your death comes. I cannot do that.
Well, we're only keeping up with the clock.
Need healing. I must wait longer.
Ooh.
The spirits smile upon me.
Hmm. Shield's wearing off. Time to be careful. Sorry I'm a little quiet here, but I'm concentrating on this one. Whoa, see what I mean? That kicked off a passive.
Needs more time. Need healing.
Ah, what was that, ice?
I need help.
I cannot do that.
Those shaman are just so nasty for me at this level. So squishy. Let's see what the next floor brings us. Oh, impalers, those are just like shamans. Double pack was there. No wonder that was rough. Damn.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Who'd I get as a Rift Guardian? Oh, they're not being nice to me. I'm surprised I passed that. Yeah, it's T7. Doing pretty good. Oh, I'll take a chance on that. One more. Oh, come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, wow. Two fails at 60. Come on. Oh, let's see. What do we get here? Is it a better health tooth shoulder than I got? Anything's better. That's almost better. Actually, who am I kidding? That's a lot better. This would be a damage increase, but I can reroll wall the death damage to any damage I want. So we'll keep that so I can reroll it. And what do we get here? Is that a witching armor? No, it's not witching armor, is it? Vigilante belt. It's garbage. And a pain enhancer. So, hope you enjoyed. It was kind of on my toes. Sorry I was so quiet, but I had to pay attention. I'll talk to everybody soon.